Not much going on today. We're just sitting here watching it rain. It's been steady rain since about 8:30 this morning, I guess. It's just kind of light. They let us haul some pine pulpwood, 8 loads of it, so I've already got 7 of it right off the bat this morning. Go ahead and get them out of the way, because, I mean, if you don't haul them at any given time, they could holler and say, hey, we're not taking anymore. So I went ahead and got them loaded them right off the bat. Get them gone. I thought Derek was going to cut. He's going to. He's probably going to back up. We're about to move the processor right over there. The other day in the video, there was a shooting house sitting right there that had, I think it had duck on it, I believe, guy's name, and they come got it over the weekend. I'm glad too, because it was kind of in the way right there. So ground is, I'll fly the drone. We've opened it up pretty good bit now. The old ground's pretty tough right here. It's just a big old dips and saddles and stuff. And you see the steam starting to come out of that holler over there. Spin around where you can see Kevin here. There's Chad down there. Some of y'all who follow me on Instagram seen the picture I posted yesterday in the field there where I was discing. I striped that field up, got it planted. Planted sunflowers and millet alternating the strips, with one of them having sunflowers, another one having millet. And this rain right here is hitting it just right. I got it fertilized in. Disc it, fertilize it, and planted it all yesterday. So this rain hit it just right. I think we're about to move here, I believe. Or Kevin's about to move, I think. I think that's the last drag Chad brought up a while ago. Oh, here comes Derek. He's coming back up. That's amazing that thing could cut a tree that fast like that. But it will. It's the same principle as a skill saw. It's just a lot larger. Runs off of centrifugal force, the weight of the disc, and it gets a spinning, and it just spins fast. You see all that blast out. It's spinning. This don't spin as fast as what it sounds like it is. It's spinning at 1,200 RPMs, 1,205 RPMs. There, it said something on the radio. I had the radio down a little bit. little tracks be making some noise on that thing. That undercarriage on that machine compared to our other 830 that we had is a little bit different. That one there is 11 inches longer than our other one, which helps on stability a lot. But I think it's going to make that undercarriage wear faster because of the length of the footprint that's on the ground now. So with everything comes with the give and take. Alrighty, so we're going to watch it rain. Hopefully we can make the day here. We don't have a lot of loads we can haul this week because today's a day after Memorial Day, so Tuesday, so we're starting off on a four-day week anyhow. Kevin's sitting there. We'll catch y'all later. Larry Taters.